That was early morning, and as well as Who Am I? And I believe it was another country intro that I usually play called C by Sheriff. So again, I'm going into the country music world venture, and fingers crossed, I'm excited. Intimidation is there. It's something very new. It's something very, actually it's more relaxing. R&B is more difficult with pushing the power, the emotion, distress, connect, has always been a problem for me. Country is more at home for me. It's more everyday. It's more, it's me. It's who I am. It represents everything about me. It's easy to express. It's easy to discuss the topics and issues when it comes to that genre. So connecting that with the jazz, being free, the fusion of it all, the scats and riffs and acrobats and runs off your emotion is a perfect pair. So here's, I want to do Melissa Moshe with Country Song. Experiencing music role, what and its legacy itself is a blessing and a big project to come. Once again, the single, I thought, man, I recorded that 2 days, and it was a lot of pressure. I vomited. I was sick, stressed. It was something new. The intimidation caused pressure, but Rainy Nights was recorded, and I will share that with you in a little bit. 17 minutes already in the show. Here is Country Song.
So you're never gonna leave her. You're never gonna say goodbye, and I walk down these crowded streets, hoping for a chance meeting, just a look in your eyes, wondering if you think of me. Should be mine. And I said, so you're never gonna leave her. You're never gonna say goodbye. And I walk down these crowded streets, hoping for a chance. Say goodbye.
of the time on every CD when it needs to end. You have reached that point. This is it. There's no going any further. You can't. This is the end. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But I wanted to let you know that everything is going to be alright. Everything is going to be okay.
It'll be alright. Yeah, I'll be okay. Everything's gonna be just fine. Yeah. Cause it'll be alright. Wipe that tear from your eye. It'll be alright. It's gonna be okay. Why don't you go outside and play? It's a nice day out. Roll back the stars.
I've been thinking about the people I've seen and the way they walk and the way they'll be. It's something I just have to learn to accept. Hearts burning on that old gas stove. Yeah, stupid me, I don't even know. I guess the obvious just seems to slip on by. Well, I don't see what you see. I don't hear what you hear. I don't smile like you smile. It's a long, long road that we all ride on. We all have our own road to ride.
We had a big fight. You picked a good day for a bad night. When I telephone, no answer. Boy, what's going on? Well, I'm sitting thinking, I'm knowing, will you lie? What really scares me the most, I know it rain and nights are for. What really scares me the most, I know what a rainy night's for. Hey, and that's my snippet of Rainy Nights. It's been released already. It's also a ringback ringtones on different distribution. I think they're talking about Shutting It Down For the simple fact, we want to re-release it as a cover artist. I'm a cover artist, major distribution celebrity, Sonia, also known as my face, you'll see Chantel. I got my start, Chantel Hobson, in Europe on the gospel pop R&B album. So here is Reba McEntire with I'm a Survivor. This is my therapeutic song as well as my backbone to give me strength and to look up. Love, Miss Reba McEntire. Hope she brings out the survivor in you. Remember, this is the Chantel Hart Show, Spreaker broadcast. New. Mwah. The one and only. Don't you ever forget it.
But I must have had my mama's will and God's amazing grace. I guess I'll keep on living, even if this love's to die for. Cause you're back, you're packed, and I ain't crying. You're walking out, and I'm not trying to change your mind, cause I was born to be the baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance. She's just too hard-headed.